Hello everyone, and welcome to Star Wars The Force Awakens, or LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Today we're going to be creating Raiden and Shinnok in the character custom. Alright, let's go. Okay, we're gonna be creating Raiden and Shinnok. Alright, let's do this. Alright. We're gonna be changing Bane. Oh, I don't know. Alright. We're gonna make Bane into Raiden. Okay. Okay. So, like, this would work, but it really wouldn't at the same time. So. No. Okay. No. Even this would work, but like, I don't know, it looks really weird. I want something to like either be hair, like straight up hair, or like an actual like oh shit. Wait, let me find something. Would this work? I mean it would, but let me see. Yeah, we'll go with that. And that was blue for his This is Princess Leia. Like that would sort of work. I don't know though. Let's see. This. Oh, I see. Before I press that, if it is. I don't want everything to just be the same. That's Uber Sticks. This is Moon Tap. Or Montath. Last selection, I want to see which is. Okay. We will use the Montath. Might use blue, I don't know. We'll use blue, we're gonna make it darker if we get that one. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's like silvery. You can't really see it that well. I have an idea. Not that. If there's like any blue. Blue. Huh. This could work. They'll use that and they'll make it the normal light medium hands. Okay, we'll use that. What is that? I gotta make this. Now it's too weird. I want to do something white for this part. That would work, but it looks weird. Huh, is there nothing like full on white? Oh shit, what the fuck? These earbuds suck. I have an idea. Hold on. Hey, that looks really quite nice, actually. Yeah, damn it, fucking earbud. Sorry, let's get mad. Actually, doesn't look bad. I'll use that. Now I need someone to represent the electricity. So, what is this? Is that electric? It is, but it's not. I know this is honest. Like, this would work. Oh, this. No, not lights. Like, this is like the best we're gonna get. So, let's rename him. I feel like Chinook will be easier. Ray. Shit. Raiden. Now I gotta do. Oh, I already said it. I'm not changing it. Thank you, mommy. Gotta give him like some weird ass face. That work? Yeah, this should kinda work. Yeah. I do like light nougat. Yeah, that works. Huh. I don't know what reference has. Sorta? Sorta not? Definitely not. No. Unless they have a hair option. No, we'll use a hat if we can find one. I'm trying to think, what are all the versions of the Chinook? Not that. No. That could work. Hold on. Like this could even. Hey, let me just look up shit. I think I already have a thing up. I didn't know how to spell this. Images. He always has that red mask, so we'll just do that, that red cowl. So we'll just do the Imperial Royal Guard. Alright. Actually, hold on, let's change the skin color to, like, aqua. Not aqua, where's white? They have white. White, yeah. Gotta do, like, a bluish, yellowish. This could sort of work. You can't see it though. Oh no, not that. No, not definitely not that. This could sort of work. Hold on. Trying to see just other options. Wait, what about that? The other option like that. It's kind of like even like that. This one will work. Yeah, that'll work. All right, now I just gotta change this to white. Why not? We'll do like a more dark that works. And let's see. Actually, wait. Yeah, that's better. And this thing he's got. Oh, he's a red. Kind of like that. Oh, wait, this will work better, actually, the circle plank. Yeah! That looks actually look pretty cool. It doesn't look the greatest, but it's pretty good for Chinook. For Chinook. I don't really know how to see his name at all. He has, like, a lot of power, so. I think he's like a god almost, so we gotta do something. Something that looks like it would match him. The best I'm seeing right now is either this, or... Yeah, that works. Let's see one more time. Yeah, this looks better. Alright, we have one. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah. That's what they look like in game. Let's get outside. Okay. All right. We have Raiden. He doesn't look half bad, to be honest. I like him. He's got the Electro Staff. He a ninja. I'm actually surprised that Raiden's doesn't look half bad. At least, like, it looked pretty bad in the creator custom called. But in the game, it actually looks quite good. And then we have his arch nemesis. I think it's his arch nemesis, Chinook. That's like a purple pink lightsaber. I don't mind Chinook. He looks pretty sweet, to be honest. Look at him. He's awesome. And then Raiden. I actually like Raiden a lot better, but Chinook was actually harder, so that's probably why. Yeah, Chinook, he's got his lightsaber. Guys, yeah, this is the Chinook and Raiden character creation. And if you want to see more, make sure to comment. And yeah, so. See ya. Hope you guys enjoyed. See ya. I don't know if you heard me the first time.